Mandrell's car was crushed like an accordion at a head-on collision Tuesday night that left the other driver dead. Mandrell's sister Louise, who met the ambulance at the hospital, said Barbara's two children were slightly injured. Police claim the singer and her youngsters might have been killed if they hadn't been wearing seatbelts. Doctors say Miss Mandrell will have to suspend touring for at least 6 months' time. Well, there's now a new